Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today I shall tell you about the water walking experiment. I hope you will enjoy it. For this experiment, you shall need 7 cups, any water-based red, yellow, blue color that is primary colors, tissue papers and water. First make red, yellow and blue color in separate cups. Now pour the red color in 2 cups. Yellow in one and blue in one as well. Fold the tissue paper and put it in a cup as shown in the picture. And place these cups alternately with the remaining 3 cups as shown in the picture. Now wait for 3 hours and let the magic happen. The water will travel from the colored water cups through the tissue paper into the empty cups and will form a new color. Isn't that exciting? From this experiment, we learn that water flows in its liquid state. And secondly, primary colors mix to form secondary colors. Thank you.